Oh, wow, this is exciting.
Let's do a top knot.
This is very serious work, so please pay attention.
Step one, grow a third hand. Step two, make it a double, and make sure your lines are intentional. Step three, tell the dog your problems. Dogs are incredible listeners. Now it's time for the wardrobe montage, obviously. Once you pick your bow, ask the dog if they want to hang out later and then see what they say. And if they fall asleep, just don't take it personally.
Yeah, I mean, I have a lot going on, so probably couldn't hang out anyway.
And that's how you do a top knot.